Well, anybody who knows Joe D as well as we did knows that there's nothing he liked better after a hard day at the city solicitor's office than to come home and relax and crack open a 40-ounce bottle of malt liquor. And that's why we're doing this song. You might recognize an old Tool standard. And I think, again, I've argued that this should be the penultimate song, but we're...
This is Enrico's first experience drinking malt liquor as a child, so this is...
There you go.
A song about the Ramones.
Where's your distortion pedal?
You're not...
Yeah, it's not working.